Chandratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarvakarishu Sarvada Om Shri Mahaganapataye Namaha Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamarupini Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhir Bhavatu Me Sada Om Shri Mahasaraswatyai Namaha Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Devo Maheshwarah Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Samasta Jana Kalyane Niratam Karunamayam Namami Chinmayam Devam Sadgurum Brahma Vidvaram Om Shri Chinmaya Sadgurave Namaha. How many of you are listening to me for the first time? Please put up your hands. Oh, wow. That is good. So I have a lot of new audience. Now, everyone wants to be happy. Why are you all here? Huh? For tips. Actually, to be happy. You think that these tips also, first of all, I won't bore you. Some of you have heard me, so they say, she's okay. I mean, she's not boring, bas. Dusra to kuch nahi bolenge, but itna bolenge. Now, supposing the last experience that you had of listening to me was boring, was not happy, would you be over here? I may be giving tips on happy living, but you will not come, right or wrong? By the way, you have already been warned that you should answer questions, okay? So all of you, please do that, okay? Because I am then assured that all of you are awake, okay? So, it is not to listen to tips that you have come. You have come to be happy. All of us want to be happy. All the time, we may have this or that, but happiness we all want. Someone may say, I want this. Someone may say, I don't like this. I don't want it. But you all want to be happy, right? So therefore, we've all come for one common purpose, to learn how to live happily. Everyone's interest. I don't believe in God. Doesn't matter. You still want to be happy? Yes or no? Yes. Whether I believe in God or not, whether I do good or not, anything, irrespective, whether I am left inclined, right inclined, center inclined, whatever, you know. Any. It doesn't matter who you are. I may be an American born, ABCD, confused Desi. Or I may be an Americanized, confused Desi, whatever be it. I still want to be what? Happy. Right? So we've all come for, and so none of you can say that this topic mere interest ka nahi hai. Can anyone say that? No, it's not possible. Not one person. The person who's got his 12th standard exams tomorrow also needs this lecture. Have you understood? Because he wants to be happy now, at the time of the exam, and after that also, right? So everyone, no one, no exception at all, a child, adult, doesn't matter. So we all want to be happy, and therefore this becomes a very relevant topic. Now, see, if we have things out, in Gujarati we say, na sukhi che. What do we understand by that normally? Sukhi cha etla? Sukhi cha. Meaning what? He's rich. He's got, you know, a lot of this. Then we say, sukhi jeev cha. What do we understand by that when we use this word? Sukhi jeev means happy. So, our understanding of sukhi is what? When outside materially we are prosperous and inside we are. It is not only just inside, it's also. Nasi bolta apne? We say, no, sukhi hai. Yani kya? Bahar? Paise hai vagare, and sukhi jeev hai, yane andar bhi kya hai? So basically we want this and this. Now how do you do that? There is a very beautiful formulas that are given, you know, and this what I'm talking about, you know, you want to be happy in what field? Personal life, social life, business life, professional life, in what do you want to be happy? Bolo. You want to be happy everywhere, isn't it true? Right, now this is precisely. So to be happy, whether in business, now what I'm going to say is going to be relevant everywhere again. Okay? That's the beauty of our scriptures. They are relevant to all, at all times, in all circumstances. That is the greatness of the knowledge. So if you want, even especially for business, because I'm talking management association. Okay? Now, three things are required for us to be outer sukhi and inside sukhi. We can get things done, we can become prosperous, both ways. One is called yantra. What is it? Yantra means, normally it is understood as a vehicle, an instrument, a machine. Yantra. So what we need is a yantra. I'll give a broader meaning to this whole thing. What you need is material, you need resources, you need what? The right, and that to the right yantra. Now you came over here, right? You came by a car or a scooter or you came walking. So this is the yantra you use to get you here. So in life, for achieving anything, to be successful, to be happy, you need what? Right now, what is the yantra you are using? Bolo. Abhi kaun sa yantra aap use kar rahe hain? Mere pravachan sunne ke liye. I hope so. Chal rahe hai na? It's working or not working? So this is a yantra. This is a yantra. It has to be the right yantra to do the right thing. If you want to listen to me, your eyes are not going to help you. They'll only aid you, but not really do the job. So if you want to listen to me, you have to hear. This is the yantra. So you need a yantra, you need material, you need resources for achieving anything. You talk in the business field, any field, doesn't matter. As I said, even to listen to my talk, you need a yantra. And you must be trained in using the yantra, like I described the mobile. If you don't know, otherwise what happens? So many of us have a lot of yantra which we don't know how to use at all. Agreed? And what happens worst is we misuse our yantras. Mobile is a classic example. Isn't it true? It becomes a... I've heard of people, you know, who, because they plug in the charger, you know, they put it on charge and then they use it and they've got burnt. Have you heard of such a case? Can you imagine? Now you don't know how to use it. You have a yantra, but you don't know how to use it. And what happens? What? Happy living or unhappy living? No living at all. So therefore, you have to know how to use. You have to be trained how to use. Do you agree? Whatever is your instrument, you need training. Whenever a new product comes, there are a lot of people who are trained in spreading the word of how to use it. And instructions are given all the time how to use that instrument. Isn't it true? Small things also, instructions are given on the top. How to open a box? Tear here. Pierce here. Open here. Bolte hain ki nahi? Handle with care. Don't keep it in a cold place. Or keep it in a away from children. Itna hota hai ki nahi? You need to get trained in using these materials, machines, instruments, etc. Then only you'll be happy. Otherwise, you misuse it, you don't know how to use it, you can't get anything done, you become unhappy. Okay? You know, in Delhi, you know, during winter time, there's always fog and all, you can't travel. Anyone who's been traveling by flights, they know. And the whole country's, this aviation system gets messed up because of the Delhi fog. Have you heard of that? And I asked, I said, is this capital of the country? Why can't they keep that, you know, fog taking out, you know, that instrument through which you can see and you can travel? It's not that we don't have, it's not working. That's what I was told. What is it? You know, a lot of African countries, you know, like Tanzania and, you know, Kenya and all, they get a lot of foreign aid, you know, Japanese this and German this. You, when you go there, you hear. And, you know, initially when I used to go every day in the newspaper, big this, there's so much of, you know, Germany gave some trucks and Japan gave some this and this one made roads. And, you know, all the time they kept on getting aids. So once they told me, you know, Swamiji, they've got these big fancy buses that have come from Japan, but they're not working. I mean, they're not in use. I asked him, why? He says, ki koi, now some one or two parts are, you know, they've got spoiled, but now they are waiting for aid for... Oh, kaise chalega aise? Have you understood? It won't work that way. So you have to have the right yantra, and you have to be trained how to use it. You must understand the yantra properly. You should not misuse it. I don't know. I think the last time when I came here, I talked about the overuse of the mobile. Yes. Too much communication. Then we get into a problem of over-communication. Every day. I just khadu. And then the first question, kya chho? Kya chho su kya chho? Kai tracking machine chhe su? Aau chho ave. Nahi pan kya? Mitha kali char rasta. Evo kai chhe na tiyan yaan? Chho rasta chhe? Saru, chho rasta. Ema kaya rasta par chho? Aare bhai rasta an vachche chho ave amna. Ban karne ve. Aju to gaya thodi var ma, etli var ma? Kya chho? Aare pan, aau chho. Kya sudhi pochya? Pochya. Are you understanding what I'm saying? So an what is the purpose of this instrument, and then what do we use it for? And then we say, I'm very busy, I'm all the time on the phone. Hoyat ne phone par all the time. Are you understanding? All of you check out your mobiles and see, not now. You check out your mobiles and you see it'll always be from some 5, 6, 10 people only, and it'll be all about mundane, almost. You really didn't need to call. You didn't need. Is it true or not? Swamiji, bahu suvidha thai gayi cha mobile thi. So yantra must be there, but it should be used well. You should know how to use it. You must be trained in it. You should not misuse it, not abuse it. Yeah, eyes and all are instruments. And what happens, kids? TV saame, and then the eyes become like that. Abuse them. Is it true or not? 3 movies in one night. Have you all done that? Don't look at me like that, as though you haven't done it. Paisa na bharva pade ne ghare TV ma. Bahar hoy to paisa bharva pade. Etle pachi paacha aavi jaye. So therefore, what happens? And then the next day morning, the instrument is not working. So first, you must have the right, what? I hope you get, this is ways of making your life happy. Do you agree with me? Then the next important thing is called what? Tantra. What? Tantra. What is the meaning of the word tantra? Tantra means a system or a method. A procedure, a way. So if you have material also and you don't have a system, for example, you have a system over here. You know, it's like a, right now we're all sitting. So there's a system that I'm a bhakta, I will talk, and you are a shrota and you will? Okay. You get it? There's a system to the whole thing, you know, like it works that way. And if it doesn't and you all start talking and I have to then listen, then what happens? This won't work. You agree? So every place must have a procedure. Even in an office, if you see, even home you have systems, isn't it? Kapda bada kya? Aanya muko ana. Isn't it true? Dhuana kapda, aanya muko. Istri karela kapda, aanya hashe. Then things work well. Do you agree with me? So there must be a system. It should be followed by everyone. First, people must know about the system, understand the system, how it works, when it works. And when you can break it, if at all. Children are very smart at that. Have you understand? You make a system and then they test it. Yes or no? 9 vage ghare aavi javanu chhe. So su kare? 9:30 aave. અને જો તમે કાંઈ ના બોલ્યા તો દે અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ સાડા નોવ ઇઝ એક્સેપ્ટેબલ. હેવ યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ? દે ટેસ્ટ ધ સિસ્ટમ. એવરી વન ટેસ્ટ ધ સિસ્ટમ, ધેન દે નો કે એ તો બોલતે કુછ હૈ, ઇટ્સ નોટ હાર્ડ એન્ડ ફાસ્ટ, ઇટ્સ ઓલ રાઇટ. દેન નેક્સ્ટ ડે દેલ ટ્રાય ઇટ વિથ બોલો. હા, વેર એઝ ઓન ધ ફર્સ્ટ ડે કેટલા વાગ્યા કહ્યું તું શું, then they realize they mean business. Have you understood what I'm saying? Anywhere, in an office also, if you keep coming late and the boss doesn't say anything, what happens? What happens? Then you take it for granted, you can go late only. 9 vaga no time che, pan 10 vage pahunche che amara office ma. And 10 vage ke atle villa kem avya che? You know, one man came late to the office, so that boss said, ki, why are you late? So he said, I overslept. You said, ghar mein bhi sote? Kamal hai. Yeah. Yahan to sote hi hai, ab ghar mein bhi sote? So there must be a system. There must be a procedure. There must be a method. And it must be upgraded from time to time. It must become relevant. The system must be relevant. I'll give you examples and you'll realize what I mean. I'm talking, see, whether it works, your house works that way, or your personal life works that way, or your business runs that way, or the country runs that way. If you don't have these things, our problem is in the country, is that it's not that we don't have laws, but we don't have any, what? What? Law governance is not there, law maintenance is not there, law upholding is not, is it true or not? Everyone knows you're not supposed to throw things on the road, but have you got it? I'll give you, you know how when ridiculous systems come into existence or outdated systems are existing and then everything becomes so difficult. And we won't change it also. Aap koi government office mein 100 forms you have to fill, irrelevant forms. Yes or no? And then you go there, you jump there, you sit there. What is the use? I just want a telephone. Isn't it? A person wanted a telephone for 3 days he was here. They said, we will activate it after 72 hours. What is the grand use of a system which will not? I want a telephone for 3 days and I'm just here and I need it. No. You got my point? One is the more funny. And I badhu banavti nathi, I told you, na, ke some stories I make up, but not all. I'll tell you, you know, very interesting. I went to someone's place, I was in Amritsar. So their daughter wanted to migrate to, immigrate is not a good word for a human being. So immigrate to, no, to Canada. So what happened is that now they had a 9-month-old child, okay? So everyone has to have a passport, right? So even the child has to have a passport. It may be a dependent passport, but all the same, there's a passport involved. So they said, okay, they applied for a passport. So they said, for the passport, you need a character certificate. I am not making it up. What do you want? A character certificate for a 9-month-old baby? And I tell you, they had to do it. They went to a notary. And the notary wrote down, I have known the child from birth. The child bears a good character. No police record. Ab batao ji. What type of a system is this? Don't think this happens in Punjab. Huh? You'll say, ah, wahan to sardar hai, isliye aise hota hai. Ahmedabad. What happened? This person wanted to immigrate to Dubai. And what happened? They had this 4-month or 3-month-old child, or less than the 15 days, in fact. 15 days, isn't it? 15-day-old child. The, what is it called? The officer, passport officer or whatever he's called. He says, mere ko bacche ko dekhna hai. Are, bacha abhi to, are you supposed to take the child out to an immigration office? Jahan itna pollution ho sakta hai, 15 din ka bacha? Have you understood? Ye kya hai? Tantra. Have you understood now importance of that? You can't have a system like that. You can't do this to a 15-day-old child. So you have to have the right what? Systems. I remember when I was in college, I'm talking about every field. When I was in the architecture college, the first time when I was there, the first time only, I didn't go. So when I was there, we were taught the design of barns. What? B-A-R-N-S. You won't even know what that is. In India, there are no barns, okay? It's only in England that they have barns, okay? And because of that British system, and this is in the year 75, how many years after independence? And why? What are we studying? Design of barns of all the things? Then we had to, you know, really protest and no, change the system. Syllabus has to be changed. This is not what we want to learn. We want to learn something which is relevant to us. Change things. Have you understood? So you have to have the right, what? Procedures, the systems. And you have to be trained in that. I'm giving another classic example. A lot of schools boast of what? What is it? Audiovisual rooms. Audiovisual education. And we teach in the, what is it called? That through multimedia teaching. Big, big words. Have you heard that or not? And you and I send. Kya smart boards hoye na ru, ema. Number two, multimedia hoye. And the teacher is actually using the screen like a blackboard. You know, only thing it comes like that, you know, like you don't have to write it, but exactly, exactly as you would use a blackboard, they use the, this is not, have you understood what I'm saying? Because they are not trained in how to teach in the multimedia way. They have not ever learned it. So they teach in the same old chalk and talk method. Have you got the point? Bolo. They have not been trained into that. I'm talking about every field. Huh? I'm giving all these various examples to realize the importance of this tantra. Hamare desh ka tantra bigad gaya hai. Bolte hain all these. You don't understand what exactly we mean by that. If you don't have the right systems, we don't have the right, you know, procedures that should be followed. First, you must understand that. They must be updated. They must be relevant. They must be easy. Otherwise, you don't understand the system at all. It's so complicated. You know, sometimes these machines that have to be used, they're so calm, you can't. And then they say, easy reference book. Why? Because the main thing is too difficult to refer to. So easy reference, easy to use. You know, these type of phrases, you find? User-friendly, right? These are all the jargons that's used in the present day. So the tantra becomes easy. Okay? So you have what? Now, what's the next thing? And that is called important thing, is mantra. What is it? What do you need to have? What is mantra? So mantra is the right vision, the right attitude, and the right motivation for doing things. If you don't have that, you can't achieve anything, you're not going to be happy. If you don't have the right attitude, as I say many times, you know, people when they come even to listen, na, they don't have the right attitude. They come with the attitude, dekhte. This is their body language also. No, with this attitude, if you sit, you think anything is going to happen? That's why they always say, ki, you know, shrota hota hai na, teen prakar ke hota hai. The three types of listeners. One is called sota. What is he doing? Aram se, he will sleep. The first opportunity he gets, AC room hai, ye hai, sham ka samay hai, to achha samay ek de ghanta nikal jayega. To sota. The other listens, srota. He is attentive, listens. And the other is called sarota. Sarota means a nutcracker. Hindi mein sarota kya hai? Nutcracker. Supari kapan hoi ne? Sudi. Sudi. Sarota, usko kehte hai. सरोटा क्या करता है? सुपारी को काटता है. वैसे वो श्रोता क्या करता है? स्पीकर को काटता है. Anything that the speaker speaks, ऐसे हो सकता है क्या? Tips for, oh, tips for happiness, though she's a, what tips? Does she know also what she's talking? Have you understood? Easy for Swamis to talk. What is there? Now, what is this called? So you don't have the right attitude, then the mantras don't work. You agree with me? Nothing works. You become unhappy. At the end of it, nothing happens to you. Attitude must be right. That's why they say attitude is everything. You know, nowadays they have so many seminars only for right attitudes. Agreed. And give us, you know, there are management gurus whose job is give them a vision statement, give them motivation. Hamare company mein aao aur sabko kya karo? Is it true or not? And these motivation gurus, they charge like anything. 50,000 rupees for a 1 hour talk. I'm not joking. And after paying 50,000, you can't afford not to get motivated because 50,000 gone. What do you feel at the end of it? Motivated. You have to. You can't afford. So therefore, you have to have a vision. Dekhiye, even in Japan, when it was after at the end of the World War II, it was shattered completely. They had, more than anyway, of course, infrastructure-wise, the whole system and the place, everything was completely shattered. More than anything, inside, morally, they were shattered. Isn't it? When they lost, and, they were, in fact, more hated than even the Germans. Are you aware? Especially in Southeast Asia, the Japanese were the most hated people at that time. So at that time, they realized that what do we do to make this? So if you see, then there was a vision that they had, saying, we will see that our country becomes the most powerful, what? Industrial nation of the world. You have this sort of a mantra. Some people had this sort of vision. And then in every factory, there were, what? Manifestos, visions, vision statements, mantras. Are you aware of that? There's one particular factory where every person, in front of him had his, like a board, which was in Japanese, but then it translated into English, it read, my personal best. What? So I'm going to give my best to what I'm doing. So each one, whether it was a fitter in a factory or a, the CEO of the company, each one said, my personal best. We'll go into it. So these are called what? What are they called? Don't all big companies have their mantras? Vision statements, they are called, or different types of this. You need to have inspiring statements. We all need to have that. From time to time, we need to have different statements to help us in different fields. Is it true or not? Such visions, such motivation, such sutras, if I would say it. Mantras. Theek hai? And if you get the wrong mantra, you've had it. Hai ki nahi? You have a jihadi mantra? Bolo. That's also a mantra, yes or no? Huh? And there you are. Let me die with everyone. Chalo. Cricket team ko hi jaake uda dete hain. Hai na? They are also having a mantra, and with that mantra they are going. You get my point? So you have to have the right tantra, the right yantra, and the what? Right mantra. A mantra that elevates. A mantra that motivates. A mantra that inspires. Not a mantra that, what? Demotivates. Or, I was talking about the other day, the mantra that Shalya used to give. Karna. Karna was the, very, very great warrior. And Shalya was the charioteer of this. He never wanted to be with the Kauravas. He always wanted to be with the Pandavas. But he was strict into being with the Kauravas. So he says, doesn't matter. You forced me to be your charioteer. I will do my job. But I will demotivate you whenever I get a chance. So Karna would take out an arrow and he's so enthusiastic and he's about to shoot. He's saying, kya arrow nikala? A dusra nikala. Immediately the fellow. See, the job of the chariot is say, wow, good, go ahead, do it. To give that encouragement. And here, what happens? Tu to kari nahi sakega. Baith ja na, Arjun aaya hai, ab tu baith ja. Now, this type of a... So therefore, mantras must be what? They must not bring us down. They must elevate us, take us higher. I always remember this incident, story of, Singapore. Have you heard of Singapore? It was a part of Malaysia. You're aware of this? Singapore at one time was a part of Malaysia. And it wasn't prosperous at all. And They had also, because Malaysia during the World War II had taken to communism so that they could fight the forces of the Japanese, etc., all the other people. And there was colonization there, so they didn't want that to happen, so they'd taken this communism as a this. Now, after the war was over, when peace was there, so then Lee Won Q, that's the name of the guy. Lee Won Q? I think I got it right. So Lee Won Q is, he's told the, he was part of the parliament of this, representative of Singapore. He said that, I think we should now not adopt communism because that's not the way to prosperity, that's not the way to progress. So I think we should drop that and adopt capitalism or some other form of governance. And the rest of the leaders said, what are you talking? Are you mad? So he says, no, I think this is the way, and we should experiment with this. They said, you and your ideas can go right out of this. From today, Singapore is no more part of Malaysia. Now, Singapore is something like Andaman Nicobar, which is completely dependent on India. It doesn't have anything of its own. If you leave Andaman Nicobar on its own, its economy will collapse. It can't protect itself. Someone else can't come and take it over any moment. It doesn't have an army. It doesn't have anything to take care. Now, Singapore was asked to, what? Go away. Saying, you're no more part of it. Lee Won Q went on his feet and begged. He cried. He says, look, we are nothing. We can't survive without you people. Don't do this to us. He says, no, you want to do your own thing? Go ahead. And he was out. Singapore was out of Malaysia. Anyway, this was a man of vision. And what happened? He says, I'll find out what exactly Singapore has, which can make it a prosperous place. And he says, it can become two things. One is a free port, and the other is a banking center. You understand? So he had this vision. Let's do that. And to make that happen, the infrastructure and the way it happened is phenomenal. It's history. Is it true or not? There was a time when Hong Kong was the top in all these things. They bait Hong Kong hollow, and they came up on the top. Till Dubai came, Singapore was ruling in every way. Yes or no? Dubai has just come up, but before that, Singapore was the place. But I think systems, such systems which are amazing, and they work. Someone told me Singapore is a fine country. So I said, really? He's saying, yes. If you don't do anything, they pay a fine. You understand? It's a fine country. You should see when the person parks the car over there. I've been there, and the person who was driving me, they parked the car. And then looked really scared. I said, what happened? He says, line pe aa gaya hai, thoda. Kya? Thoda, you know, on the line exactly as this. So it's my, this is coming, on the body is coming on the line. So she took it out again and put it in such a way that it is not on the, no. You look at Ahmedabad. Line kya line? What line? Kiski line? You understand? Apne kahi anya park na kare etle tyan jaine. Che koi ni himmat man kadvani. Isn't it? So what I'm saying is that you have to have. Now here is a man with vision. He made the right yantra, he made the right tantra. Why? What made him do the yantra and tantra? Because he had a right mantra. Is that understood? Then the rest, he got the rest of it together, worked it out, and it worked. It worked beautifully. Okay? Now, let's see. See, as I said, in every field we need what? Mantras. Fortunately for us, we have great, great scriptures which give us a lot of what? Mantras. Which can elevate us, inspire us, motivate us to shine and outshine and be happy. Have you understood? Now, each one of us also has the ability to make mantras. What? Make your own mantras which will inspire you and keep you happy. Now, today I'm going to share a few of the mantras which I feel bad to say I made because it sounds arrogant, but they have helped me live life in whatever way I have. Be happy, okay? Shall I share that with you? Demand and supply. No demand, no supply. Why? Because otherwise I can give you Upanishad mantras, I can give you Gita mantras, I can give you hundred, and there are plenty and beautiful mantras, okay? So you want something which has come from me? Yes. Simple things, nothing. And don't expect some fantastic, some bombastic things, because I really am not a fantastic, bombastic person. So therefore, they'll be very simple things, but it has helped me. That's all I can say. Okay? And you can have, why I'm saying these is because you can have your own mantras. But they have to be the right mantras, as I told you, otherwise they can take you into depression. One mantra, very depressing mantra is, why me? Why me? Mere koi sab kuch kyun hota hai? Why me? It's a mantra. You can repeat it and get depressed happily. Isn't it true? So you can't have such mantras. You have to have mantras which learn, which teach you how to deal with situations, which motivate you, which always keep you going through all difficulties, help you build your life. Okay? So here, a few of them is what I would share. Never bang your head on closed walls. Walk out through open doors. What? I thought you'll give some... What is it? Never bang your head on closed walls. Walk out through... In any given room, there are more walls or doors. Will you remember that? Very important. In any given situations, there'll be more what? Walls. Okay? Don't try to make a wall into a door. Na mare anyathi ch bar nikalu chhe. Pan aa to bhit chhe bhai. Na. I will make it into a... Go ahead. Go ahead. Bang. You understand? You may say this is such an obvious thing, but we do it all the time. Don't we say many times, "Mane khabar hati kya karvano nathi? Main saampiyun na ka." To pe sukara saampiyun na ka. You knew this person was not going to do it. You knew this person. It's like banging your head on a wall, but you kept on and you keep on banging. Is it true or not? And the pachu kahe ki. But 6 months had, but 6 months he had not done anything. I am Raj Jonchu. He did it. Elle, is it true or not? Bolo. We do that all the time. I have called him. Then what happened? He doesn't give any answer. So, what do I do? I have called him 5 times. He doesn't give any answer. So, what can I do? Have you understood? We keep on doing this all the time. Just drop that and go and find a door. And the fortunate thing in this world is there's always a door. Room banate koi bhi room hota hai jo door ke bina hota hai? Bolo. Wo door lock ho sakta hai. It's possible that the door is locked and all that. But it's all. So don't bang your, don't waste your energies where you realize it's a wall. Forget it. Have you got the point? But we do that na? Bolo. All of us. And then we become unhappy. Main, kya ho gaya? I have got injured naturally. You banged yourself so much. You've been banging the wrong. Okay? And there, as I told you, doors are few. You have to find them. Some, you know, rooms have a lot more doors. French windows are there, no? Which are like doors. So everything opens up and everything is open then. Then the problem is, kya door si jaun? But that's khulla jae. Walk out from any. People are like that. Mari same atla options set, like I can't choose anything. Betha jae. Or but walk out na from one of them. Your job is to walk out. Walk out. Nahi. Atla bada chhe ne, etle kai nakki nathi kari shakti. Bethi chu andar. Are you still inside? Walk out. See, I may be talking like that, but I hope you apply all these things in life and you understand how important these are to be happy. Yes or no? Yes. Don't bang your head on closed walls. Walk out through
open doors.
Learn how to open the doors. Learn how to find your doors. Learn how to walk out. Progress. Walk ahead. Don't get cooped up by any situation. Koi bhi paristhiti aisi nahi honi chahiye ki ab to kuch usme rasta hi nahi. Are what rasta nahi hai? Of course there is a rasta. Have you understood that? There is a way out. There is a solution. And if you don't know the solution, have you understood? You can call and say, look, I'm stuck, find us. Abhi to maine kaha na, wo, if you are stuck on in an elevator and the elevator door is not opening. So what do you do? There's an emergency bell. Then your famous mobile. At that time, Swamiji, age vakate charge na hoy. You know? So what I'm trying to tell you is that there is always a way. You have to find it. If you can't find, you find out. Asu che, wall che, na na, wall na thi, ek bebar to vagyu bas thai gyu. Now you go to the, you understand? Sometimes you can't see, you know, you can't make out whether it's a wall or a, you have to experiment sometimes. And you might get hurt in the process, true enough. But if you keep on banging again, that's foolish. Have you got it? Okay. This mantra you liked? Okay, second mantra. Just because a person is good to you doesn't mean the person is good. What? Just because a person is good to you doesn't mean the person is good. Just because a person is bad to you doesn't mean the person is bad. First you will accept easily, but the second you won't. The important thing is that. Have you got this? We say, ha ha, apan kai andar na jatu. I'm telling you. Normally what do we say? The person is good to me. મને ખાવાનું નહીં આપ્યું તે દિવસ ચોકલેટો આપી બધું આપી બધું કેટલું માન આપ્યું પગે લાગ્યા વા બહુ ડાયા છે બહુ સારું યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ વી ઓલવેઝ ફીલ દેટ કે ધ પર્સન ઇઝ ગુડ ટુ મી દેટ મીન્સ ધ પર્સન ઇઝ ગુડ વી શુડ સે યસ ધ પર્સન ઇઝ ગુડ ટુ મી રાઈટ અગ્રીડ ધ પર્સન ઇઝ ગુડ દેટ ડઝન્ટ મીન ધ પર્સન ઇઝ બેડ ઓકે ડોન્ટ કન્ક્લુડ દેટ વે ઓલ્સો દેટ્સ ઓલ્સો અ રોંગ કન્ક્લુઝન યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ ધ પર્સન ઇઝ ગુડ ટુ મી યસ પર્સન કેન બી અ ગુડ પર્સન શ્યોર Because it's proved, the person is good to me. So it's possible that the person is really good also. But many times we happen, you see that. The person is really good to you. But otherwise, what? Aap bahu seva kare chhe, Swamiji. Tamare mate seva kare chhe, ke badhan mate kare chhe. Have you understood that? Bolo. Koi khoi ne, te guru ne bahu aape, guru ke paani, ha paani. Pane baju ma pehlo bethu hai, tarasyu bicharu. In some joy pan nahi. Is it true or not? It's a fact. So just because a person is good, we lose all our objectivity the minute we, what? We say he's very good means bus. Then we're not able to see the situation as it is. And then we interact in a particular, and then we say, are, mane to thau bahu sarat pan. Have you understood this? Yes or no? And the other thing is more important. Just because a person is what? Bad to you doesn't mean? Bad. Because you may just be rubbing that person the wrong way. That's all. Have you understood? Sometimes two people just rub each other. They're both very good people. But somehow they rub each other the wrong. Has it not happened? You look at a person, you get irritated. That person is a good person. But what happens? You just get irritated. And that person also gets irritated, both of you together, and you ask him also, kya na jao koi dushta chet nahi? And you say, dushta cha, maha dushta cha. Are you understanding? But if you ask people, they say, no, he's a nice person, he's okay, he's good, you know, he's just... And sometimes we do something wrong to that person, so the person is like that also, it's possible. But what happens, the minute the person is not good to us, what do we say? Bolo. He's bad, he's this, he's useless. And then we lose all perspective. We are not able. If you keep this in mind, each time you meet that person, what happens? I have met people who are not good to me. But they're really good people. So what happens the minute that is understood? They're personally not good to me. Fine. For whatever reason, doesn't matter at all. But I know that they are good people. And when I know they're good people, at least in my heart, there is nothing, what? No problem for... Otherwise, I make my mind bad. And what makes you unhappy when the bad thoughts are here? Is it true or not? Not whether they are here, when they are here. When a wrong thought or a not good thought is there in your mind, you are unhappy, full stop. So you want to be happy? Yes or no? So don't have bad thoughts, full stop. It sounds very simple, but I'm telling you, very difficult to do. Agreed? Yes. Now, one person you don't like, start thinking. Swamiji, kya yaad devdavya? Amna atla sarasrite, happy living, happy hata. We were all living happily and you said, think of a person you don't like. Imagine, huh? Anyache, betha shen na hase ch pacha. You understand? If a person loves you or likes you, it is their greatness. Will you remember this? Bolo. What? If a person loves you or likes you, it's their? And if the person doesn't like you, it's their problem. Have you got this? Jo aavi jaye na to shanti thai jaise hun sachu kahun chu. If you understand this, na? What? We make it our problem. Yes or no? If you don't like me, bas. Now it's my problem. Arre, it started with a problem in their mind. Now why do you make it into your problem? Have you got this? Ketli var got this keso. Biju su thai ya. We are sitting here to get it only. What happens is someone loves us or likes us or whatever, and then we make it into our problem. I'll give you a classic example, a very simple example, so it's easy to understand, even though it's a very gross one. You know, in schools and colleges it happens. For some reason, someone likes someone. Aur usme to koi akal to hoti nahi tab to. Aise hi kuch hota hai. So someone, now everyone says, this one likes you, this one... That person has no feelings to the other person. But this one likes you, this one likes you. And then what happens? At the end, what happens? This one starts liking that person. That one's gone somewhere else. Hota hai ki nahi, bolo. I'm giving a gross example. I just want to make you understand that this becomes our problem. Someone liking you, why should it become your problem? It's their problem. Have you got it? Bolo. But we make it. If the person likes, then he likes it. But leave it. The person doesn't like you. I'm telling you, the minute we dislike in turn, then what happens? We are reciprocating those feelings. And they become what? More strong. And once they become stronger and stronger, what happens? It's to get out of it. Whereas if the other person doesn't like you, you keep it at there. You must have, I actually tell you, and you work, do this if you can. I've tried it, it works. Have daya and sympathy for that person. I'll tell you how. See, if the person doesn't like you, what happens? They are unhappy. You cannot have dislike in your mind and be happy. Is it true or not? So that person is unhappy because that person doesn't like you. Now, when someone is unhappy, what should be the feeling in your heart? Bolo. Compassion. Yeah, bicharo jo ne, pidai se. Mane hate karwa ma bicharo pidai se. Have you understood? To su ho jaye dil ma. Bhagwan kare, ene shanti aape. You understand? Bhagwan kare nu, phalo thaye. Yeah, bicharo pidai se. Why? Because he doesn't like me. Poor thing. Try to see that you're not so bad. So a person can like you better, but it doesn't work all the time because you are what you are. So what to do? Bolo. What to do? So you have sympathy and love and compassion. Poor thing. Then what happens? You are not reciprocating. And I tell you, at the end of it, I always say that, you know, if someone doesn't like you, then you say, look, you want to be successful. What do you mean by successful? You want to be happy, right? Now, if I have dislike in my heart, I am unhappy, I have lost the game. I always take it as a challenge when someone doesn't like me. What? When someone doesn't like me, I come to know that the person doesn't like me or hates me or whatever, I take it as a challenge. I say it's a game. Now, let's see who's going to win. If I manage to have a dislike for that person, I have lost the game. Have you got the point? I have lost the game because that person succeeded in creating unhappiness. Because a person doesn't like you, they want you to be unhappy, right? So if I dislike that person, I'm unhappy, right? So the minute I dislike the person, that person won and I lost. Are you with me? He has succeeded in making you unhappy. Samajh mein aayi baat? Very interesting. Agar ye yaad rahe na, to aap bach jayenge. What will you say? You do your worst, but I will not dislike you. Himmat hai aise bolne ki? You do your worst, I will do worst of worst. What do you think? Huh? Main koi kam hoon? Bas. We wait. Next time I will say, then I will say. Then I will say, then I will tell you. Are you with me? This is all tips for happy living. Do you agree it's all happy living? Simple things, ordinary. So this mantra is also okay. This is another mantra which I like very much. And these all have helped me in my life, okay? I'm talking from sheer experience of what I have learned. And it's helped me to a great extent. I'm not saying I'm successful in everything I do, but to some extent, yes, it has helped me. Now, this is not a made-up mantra, but it has been an extremely inspiring thing for me. Kriya siddhi sattve bhavati mahatam na upakarane. It's my favorite. The success of a successful man is because of that person's enthusiasm and motivation and inspiration and not because of external aids. Yeah? It's very interesting. All great men in the world, all successful people, all happy people have become happy not because their father-in-law was very influential or they had a lot of external help and encouragement from everyone. In fact, they became what they became in spite of everything, not because of everything. Is it a fact or not? Just a fact. Everyone in the world, every great man, every successful person, their enthusiasm, their inspiration, their motivation, their mantras have kept them going. And what happens otherwise? Dhakka, marma. That's why I really object to what parents are doing these days. Their children have exams, okay? Fine, be helpful. 12th March and 10th March. And right, be, you know, you do your bit, you know, go and help them. But not ke hai, Swamiji, hu bahar nahi nikli shaku. Par tumhe kim na bahar nikli shaku? Any exam? Na. What? I have taken 1 month leave because my child is in 10th standard. Why? Father, mother, everyone in service. What do you do? Come on, Ray, what do you do? Nahi. Swamiji, tamne samajhna pade. Ele, ame 10th pass kari chhe. Swamiji, te vakate etlu pressure. No. What pressure you're talking? We gave 2 exams per day. Is it true or not? Savar san, 5 divas ma khatam. A to mahina sudhi, 1 exam, pachi 5 divas. What tension are you talking about? It's all made up, ridiculous, stupid. And still, it's so real to all of us. Yes or no? We've made the whole thing up into some ridiculous. Okay, you've got an exam on that day. When the 4 days are empty, what of that? Nah. What is wrong with everyone? Are you understanding or not? Swamiji, we are happy in all this tension. We like it, you know. Why are you disturbing us? Oh, sorry. Please go ahead. It doesn't make sense, but if you are happy with it, fine. Tips on happy living. So your enthusiasm, your inner motive, and dhakka mari mari, kya sudhi lai jaso? Tamara chokra hone. Samajh padi ke nahi? ક્યાં સુધી તમને એમ પહોંચાડશો? સ્વામીજી એક્ઝેમ્પલ, હા કોણ તમે છોકરાને? બીજામાં છે. આ સેકન્ડ સ્ટેન્ડર્ડ, યુ હેવ ધ ઓડેસિટી ટુ, વોટ્સ રોંગ વિથ યુ? સ્વામી છોકરાઓની એક્ઝામ સેકન્ડ સ્ટેન્ડર્ડ. ના ના સ્વામીજી નીકળાય નહીં. હા તમારો ધર્મસેવકનો કોર્સ છે ને, તમે એક્ઝામ ટાઈમમાં કેમ કર્યો? નહીં તો હું આવતે દરરોજ આવતે. I have a Dharma Seva course. That's why I'm here for 5 weeks to continue. It's a 6 weeks course. And we have, you know, you see all these orange dresses all over? These are all my Dharma Sevaks. So, it's a 6 weeks course. You can join in for one talk also. We have day scholars who come just for a morning session or an afternoon session. But you ask them, you say, Swamiji, nahi. Exam che. KG class ma mari chokri che. Chao. What are you talking? And you keep pushing the child, 12th standard, 11th standard, whatever. And then what happens? They start expecting it as a, what? A right. And what they should be doing, you do for them, they become useless. I'll give you a beautiful story for this. It's a very nice story. Keep that in mind. There was a child who was supposed to do a simple task, like when the clothes are there, you know, washing, you want to keep the clothes. So you have to put it in a basket. So the mother wasn't able to get this little samskar. He will throw them here, there, everywhere, all clothes, you know, all over the place. So the mother wanted to, you know, enforce this thing. So she said, okay, if you don't, you'll have to pay a, what? You have to pay a fine. At the end of the week, she realized that he had to pay. Every time you don't do, you know, something, so you have to pay 25 paisa or 50 paisa, let's say. Or, amna 50 paisa ni kimmat na hoi. 5 rupiya. So, you have to pay 5 rupees. So at the end of, let us say, a month, the child had to pay about almost 50 rupees. Because for 10 days he hadn't, or some days he hadn't, put the clothes and all that. So he gave that, and he actually had to pay some 45 rupees. So he paid 50 rupees to the mother. So the mother said, what, you know, you this? He says, no, 5 rupees is for continuing to do the good work. You got the point? If they don't do what they are supposed to do, they will never do it. Have you understood that? They are supposed to do. It's their job to study. It's their job. If they are not motivated to do it, you keep on pushing, pushing. You know, if you start, you know, supposing your car is not working, you have to go to Kalupur. You know, you have to catch a train. So you start pushing. Till where? Till where? You can't push it all the way to Kalupur, right? You at the end of the road. A little more, but you can't. And this is exactly what parents are doing. Kai nahi beta, tu bhan to nahi, hu tan bhanavish. What are we doing to the poor child? Get up yourself. I'll wake you up at the most. Now sit and study. Nahi bhan se ekad fail thase, khabar pade siddhu. Next day. Are you understanding or not? They don't get motivated themselves. They don't, you know, the self-starter doesn't start. They go nowhere in life, right? I'll give you another example. I'm giving all these examples to make you realize these are all things that are happening, and that's why we are unhappy. I went to one place, this incident that happened in their house, very, very rich people, very big construction company in Ahmedabad. So I went to their house for Bhiksha, and they said, Swami Shri, Shanti. Vasu, ke barma mat chokro barma. Barmu betu. So, what are you saying? Okay. I said, so upper in the nice, beautiful AC room is there. Ityaan bhane chama, inya apne sukar, why should we start whispering here? So, no, bar mama chha. Okay, then, tuition. Then I asked them. Now, they were 3 brothers. And they, Maninagar, ilko rehta tha. They used to stay in Maninagar when they were small. In one room house. 3 of them. One is a big construction company owner over here. The other brother is a big time, very, very famous surgeon in England. And the third brother has an extremely successful and very, very good businessman in the US. I said, Tamil loko kevi rite bhanta tha? Ek room ni andar, tron bhaiyo, beno noti. We had to help in the cooking also. Isn't it? And then daddy used to say, 10 vage to light band kari devani. Ab bhanvu hoy ne exam hoy to su kare? To ke bahar jin bhanta. Have you understood? Now this child has, they have studied, and all three are extremely what? Successful in their own field. Happy, good people, right? Now this child what? AC room, tuition, Savar San Bapur, Khavjo Bitaj Khajo Ani Kartamis. I will come and stand and you all the things that you all do. Then what happened? But she make a result of a kejo. The sutho failed her. And I got someone in Bolvata did you up at least what it is. You understand that? The success of a successful man does not depend on external aids. It depends on what he has inside him. His enthusiasm, his vision, his attitude, his mantras, his motivation, his inner strength. Then they fall, it doesn't matter. They get up again, they walk. Have you understood? That is what happens. Bahati famous, very, very famous incident of the Ramayana. Tulsi Ramayana says it very beautifully in just small little sutra, mantra. Ravana Rathi Viratha Raghu Vira. Atla shabda yad rakjo. What? Ravana Rathi Viratha Raghu Vira. It's perfect this. Ravana had what? When the, you know, Ram-Ravan war. Showdown, final showdown. All Kumbhakarna, everyone is finished. Now we have this Ram and Bhagwan Ram and Ravana. And you know, Bhagwan Ram did not even have a chariot initially. Chariot what? He only had a bow and arrow. He didn't even have chappals. He had a pair of chappals when he started from Ayodhya, but that also Bharat came and took it away. He didn't have. Ab kya kare? Now here is Bhagwan Ram standing, no chariot, and here is Ravana. He's got a latest American designed missile tank. You understand? Everything he's got, all kavach, aate, you know, full gear, and he's there. And Bhagwan? Vibhishan got scared. What? My, no, my brother? He's powerful and you're? Then Bhagwan said, Bata, you don't worry. I have got another chariot. What is that chariot? Dharma Ratha. What have I got? I've got Dharma Ratha. And when this inner Ratha was there, this Dharma Ratha, Satya, etc., etc., was there, what happened? Other Ratha also, Indra got worried. Bole, ye jeet jayega, toh mera problem ho jayega. So immediately he sent a Ratha. You know that, na? So if I have this inner Ratha, all outside this will come. Have you understood that? This is what happens. How the successful people become successful. They have this inner enthusiasm. They have that conviction and motivation and inspiration. And that draws all the other things. It comes to them. And then they become successful. They get the right yantra. They get the right tantra. They get the right people, the resources. Everything starts happening. But if you don't have everything and you keep on giving external things, nothing happens. Whatever is there also you lose. Isn't it true? Haven't you seen people, they have been brought up in so much and they've managed to, what? Everything gone, nothing is there. Why? Because they didn't know how to? Okay. So, what makes you successful is not what? And what happens is now, all the time we are so used to giving that external, external, external. And our children have become so, what? Dependent. So if you take away a few of those things from them, they say, hey, ab to main kuch nahi kar sakta. Mobile nahi hai, to I can't live. Hey, what happened? Nahi, 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 I can't, you know. And isliye, and what a foolishness. Hum log kehte hain, bache ko, nahi, school mein bhi mobile, emergency ke liye. hota hai ki nahi bolo. Some parents are like that. Na beta mobile rakha tu. Rakhin sukar sir. Isn't it true? All the yantras you keep on giving, all the external things you keep on giving, the person gets so dependent on all the external things, he thinks he can't do anything without all these external things. And then when these external things go away, he is helpless and says, I cannot succeed, I want to die. Okay? No one is encouraging me. Are? No one is supporting me. No one is telling me I am great. Only the mummy was telling all the time, very great. Mara chokra bahu intelligent, huh, Swamiji? Bahu intelligent. 98% aave chai. 98%? Haan. Sema bhane chai. Like a first standard. Manu to sache man thai koi kar ahu jare bole ne. Ke mummy papa nu pelu IQ karai levanu hiya. Kase kase kai. What are you talking at that age? You get 98%. Does it mean anything at all? You can get 105. It makes no difference. समझ पड़े कि नहीं? हैप्पी लिविंग नहीं बात करिए छे आपड़े, हाँ भाई, ये भूलता नहीं. क्रिया सिद्धि क्या? सत्वे भवती महताम न उपकरणे. The success of a successful person, the happiness of a happy person is not dependent on what? External things. You dare to make me unhappy, I refuse to become unhappy. There are sometimes audience. Hote hain. We try, you know, we tell some nice jokes or we say some nice. You dare to make me smile? I refuse. Sab audience mein hote aise. Okay? So, tips for happy living. First of all, I hope you were happy today. Yes? One very important tip is you should be available to be happy. Have you understood this? Today you made yourself available, and that's why I could do something, we could do something. I didn't do anything, we could do something, because you made yourself what? Will you remember this tip? Yes? I thought of it now. I was wondering why everyone is so happy. I realize it's because you all made yourself what? Available to be happy. And that is why you were happy. This is a very beautiful tip to be happy. Make yourself available to be happy and you shall be happy. Don't close the doors of your heart. Otherwise you'll remain unhappy. Keep your doors open and you shall be happy. Now, as you have already been told, this is a series of talks. And the second one is very important, handling emotions. Everyone has problems? Bolo. Gusso aave chhe? Amnay aave chhe? Okay. And you know, all sorts of things. Now we are going to talk about how to handle emotions. And I tell you, emotions are powerful things. Do you agree? They're powerful. Love and all, they're very powerful. They guide your life. They say, no, love makes the world go round. So we'll see about, we talk about emotions and how to handle them. That's also very important. Next Saturday, again, here only. Then we have harmony in relationships. I tell you, the biggest problem these days is relationships. Do you agree with me? That is why. Harmony in? Everyone has problems, right? Swamiji? Mera engagement hai na? Haan, pachi? Swamiji, maine phone aapi ne fenki di to. To? बस हमारा ब्रेक थी क्या ले हूँ आई एम नॉट मेकिंग इट अप प्लीज आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ एक्चुअल थिंग्स आई हैव हर्ड स्वामी जी छोकरी आई शी रिफ्यूज टू क्लाइंब ऑन द स्टेज रिसेप्शन व्हाई माय ड्रेस इज नॉट मैचिंग द बैकग्राउंड. I am not making it up, please. I am not making it up. Broke in 1 month time, this is called a, it became a matching problem. She wants everything matched. She's saying he doesn't match his clothes with my clothes. So he doesn't care for me. And if you listen just to the girl, you'll think he's such a heartless man. He's not listening and not doing anything. Then you listen to the other side and you say, what? He wants you to match. He's saying, hum kai pan peru, unduke maru matching nat peru. Akko divase da age kariya karwa na, so. I'm just saying it's a big problem nowadays. Is it true or not? Harmony in relationships. And then we have the next one. Make it happen. I tell you, so many people try to make it happen, but doesn't seem to be working out for a lot of people. So we'll see how to make things happen. And the last one is what? How to think. Biggest problem. Swamiji, ye pilla kyo hotu namne? To aao nahi paacha bija vakat, etle. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shantisha Tishantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.